hard not to be excited when the superstar is in the ring. A competitor who has no limits.
She wouldn't know her limits if they were right in front of her, Michael. Some might think she's reckless at times, but it's impossible to get her to change her ways now.
And I wouldn't expect her to fight any different in this matchup either.
That all said, she's facing off against a woman who's been more than willing to go the extra mile. I'm talking about a woman who we've seen push her own limits time and time again.
Up and down, what a slam.
And sent right into the corner, splash.
Takes out the knee.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
She's got her cinched in.
Turned that one around.
She's going.
So soon.
Strong kick.
My goodness. Stomping away.
And she maintains this consistent offense.
Yeah, she is absolutely showing no remorse. Sequence of reversals here.
Forearm gonna cut off the win. You see the agony on her face. This is painful. Gotta find her way out of the guillotine. We're not gonna last long while we're bridging out.
Incredible.
If she got put down that early in the match, I think it would shock everybody.
She's looking for the win.
And she breaks the count.
This match continues on.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Guillotine.
It's in deep.
This is excruciating. Look at the body. Look at how her body is. A body shouldn't.
Utilizing her power. Hoping to escape, and that'll do it.
Get back here. Leg lariat.
Oh, my. Countered into a bone-rattling uppercut. And she's stunned in the corner.
Knife-edge chop.
Uh-oh.
Face full of turnbuckle.
One, two. So much damage inflicted.
Oh, no, there could be trouble lurking forward with this submission maneuver.